just would like to welcome you very warmly. On the behalf of the EPO, we are happy to offer you not only this beautiful weather, but also the city of Paris. Here today, we are to celebrate inventors and entrepreneurs. They are the heroes of this evening. They are incredible and fabulous people.
I think that's a great event to bring all those people together to sort of see in how many other areas of inventions people are doing spectacular work.
It was really good. A lot of interesting people to talk to and a lot of energy.
The EPO can be very proud of the success of this European Inventor Award because it is becoming more and more known. It is giving more and more visibility to the inventors and the entrepreneurs, and this is why this has been created.
The purpose of such an event is to make those achievements known to a larger public.
I have never had so many interviews, not even in my whole life, as I had in one day yesterday.
I think we can be very proud of this event. This really is the core of our activity, which is to help the European economy to become more competitive and to use more efficiently the IP and the patents.
Where would we be? Don't
update that is
without the love of inventors.
Welcome to you all, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Paris. Of course, it's the capital of France, but it's also the city of love. Because love, actually, passion and curiosity of inventors will be at stake today here, center stage.
Innovation is in the heart of the 21st century economy. And that is why initiatives such as the European Inventor Award are so important for us.
It reminds me of the Oscars, which implies that it must be an important award. I think it was a wonderful event.
I found this award ceremony very impressive, very impressive.
I encourage everybody to look at those films. Really impressive. They are able to make understand what is the invention about and who are the people behind the invention.
And now, to our finalists.
Bevinet R, Franz Antmann and Philippe Mogas.
Ludwig Leigler.
Laura Van Fer.
We have learned from them, from their inventions, and what they're telling us is just, you know, move forward, believe in science, believe in technology, believe in the future with us.
It saddens me deeply that Jan can't be here to be recognized his hard work. Thank you.
Jan Friedson, the Jan Doll.
Sumio Ijima, Akira Kosio, Masako Yutasaka.
We haven't expected this happens, never ever.
We are about to honor lifetime achievements.
Andreas Mans.
In the first place, I was surprised. And then what happens is all the brain and the logic switches off and it's pure emotions. Yeah. It was just grand.